Hi, SciFest. Greetings from Music City, Nashville, Tennessee. We're so excited to tell you more about Muzology, show you the platform in action, and treat you to a special musical performance. I'm Dr. Lana Israel, the founder and CEO of Muzology. We started Muzology because we realized that many students struggle with learning, yet know the words to all their favorite songs. Why is that? Well, that's because music directly activates brain regions that are critical for successful learning, namely memory, attention, motivation, and emotion. So we wondered, what if we assemble a team of hit songwriters, PhDs, and learning experts to create music videos that teach entire subjects? We've all experienced the learning power of music. How'd you learn your ABCs? Probably to a song. And if I were to ask you what comes first, P or Q? You may have gone L-M-N-O-P to answer that question. Or what if you hear a song that you haven't heard in years? Suddenly, all the words come back to you. It's pretty amazing. Our mission at Muzology is to enable all students to optimize their amazing potential. Kind of like a firework. I'm delighted to introduce the multi-talented Adara.
Plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again. Do you ever feel so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in? Do you ever feel already buried deep, 6 feet under screens but no one seems to hear a thing? Do you know that there's still a chance for you, 'cause there's a spark in you.
I'm sure many of you were singing along to that great performance and knew the words to that song. Muzology brings the same excitement and ease of learning into education. With music, we can learn anything. Now, here's a Muzology song.
When you're solving equations, the typical situation is there is just one solution. Yeah, there's just one solution, but there are two special cases where this outcome changes. An unexpected conclusion that becomes your solution. Sometimes you'll find that there will be no solution. Sometimes there will be infinitely, infinitely, infinitely many solutions. When your equation has no solution, all your variables cancel, and you're left with a false statement. Yeah. Oh yeah. All your variables cancel, and you're left with a false statement. This means that no values can satisfy your equation. No solution. False statement. No solution. False statement. When you have infinitely many solutions, all your variables cancel and you're left with a true statement. Yeah. Oh, oh, yeah. All your variables cancel and you're left with a true statement. Yeah. Any and all values can satisfy your equation. Infinitely many true statements. No solution, false statement, infinitely many.
Pop quiz, question one. When your equation has no solution, all of your variables cancel and you're left with A, a true statement, B, a false statement, C, a true and false statement. If you answered B, false statement, your answer is correct. Question two, when your equation results in a true statement, then A, there is no solution, B, there is one solution, C, there are infinitely many solutions. Answer C, infinitely many solutions, is correct. Hopefully, you just learned some math in minutes. We love getting to share more about Muzology with you today. Please visit us at Muzology.com, on socials, @MuzologyEDU.